And recording on DVD. And we're coming to studio in 10, 9, 8, 3, 2, 1. Wow. Welcome
to
LSTV.
Yes, welcome. I'm James Cooper.
I'm Lucy Cherniak.
And today is
the LSTV Valentine's Special.
And this is my torch.
Good morning!
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Well, Merry Christmas!
And everyone, there's a mum in the room, so on your best behaviour. My mum's here! My mum is in the room!
What an intro that was. Amazing.
Amazing. It's going to be huge. It's a mega show.
Wait, essentially now, 2 multiplied by 10 plus 1. Romeo done.
Hi there, welcome to The Essential, your student news and current affairs programme. Coming up in today's show,
we're here bright and early watching Chris Moyles' breakfast show.
It's 1 year on. We're at the Refreshers Fair. I'm Sam Shepherd. Let's go.
We'll be seeing what happens right here in this report.
What's that lifting up?
My leg.
I think the urgent requirement is that Tony Blair must go.
Nick Griffin, leader of the far-right BNP, faced the preliminary hearing in Leeds Magistrates Court for incitement of racial hatred that morning. Tempers flared when Nick Griffin himself arrived, as police pushed back anti-fascist protesters who in turn pelted the BNP leader with eggs and flour.
A protest against them bigots down there.
What is so important about you, and what is so bad about me?
As students, we can often like run around day to day, not thinking about much except for when to get our assignments in and going clubbing and stuff like that.
This section of extremism that the West or the media portrays is the creation of the West.
And they came in massive numbers, and then they completely destroyed the whole HMP.
It's reflective of democracy within this university union. No one's interested.
How does your policy differ from the Tories on scrapping top of tuition fees?
And I'm not at all convinced that they have a credible policy on the issue.
There is a case for saying students must contribute something towards higher education.
What I would say to the students across the city is this.
You've got lovely eyes.
Varsity Day took place between Leeds Met and Leeds Uni.
First of all, Andy, commiserations. You must be disappointed.
Yeah, of course we're disappointed, but at the end of the day, everyone put 100% in.
And now it's time to join Emily for this week's weather.
It will be pretty sunny, with a slight breeze coming this weekend, when we may be seeing showers as well.
Now, last but certainly not least, it's time for this week's essential question, which asks...
What is your favourite Precious Week moment?
Should ID cards be introduced?
What is your Christmas wish?
Watching a guy being sick onto his own shoes with a girl watching.
My mother once asked me, Barry, do you smoke? And I said, yes, mother, but only when I'm on fire.
I want to give up, so I think it's quite a good thing.
Who do you think will win the general election?
New Labour will win, but as you can see, I couldn't really give a toss.
I'm well hungover. There's more important things for me to worry about.
Now that's all we've got time for this week.
Good, yeah. Essential today, fantastic.
That was pretty gripping stuff.
Brilliant.
Now we've got That's Entertainment with
Chris Moyles.
Danny from Embrace.
Hi, I'm Alan Fletcher, I play Dr. Carol Kennedy.
We're 2-6 to Electric 6.
Hi, I'm
Sam
Ash.
And I'm Lucy Pigbert.
Hello,
I'm Tom, and welcome to That's Entertainment.
Hi, Tom.
Wait, you went back to a lit camera. I told you not to do that. I warned you, it would go off in your face.
Girl, I want to take you to a gay bar, gay bar.
What happened?
It went off in my face.
Danger, danger.
Are those ashes?
The ashes, Claire, the ashes.
Tom, such an embarrassment. We've got Aussie superstar Alan Fletcher coming in.
Speaking awesome, is what Steve Wright would say.
But wait, there is love and joy in the air because the bravery are inside the cockpit here waiting to speak to me.
We're a bit 2005 flower power.
Obviously, I'm very keen. Oh my lord, that's so embarrassing.
Let's hope there's no fire in this disco. Guys, are you looking forward to Electric 6 tonight?
Definitely are.
Okay, and what, are you going to crowd surf?
No, because it's not, it bounces, it'll shout at me.
it has to take one celebrity to a gay bar, who would it be?
Harrison Ford.
Dick Cheney.
I always considered myself terrifically uncool anyway, so...
What is that?
I can't read.
The Blurb. Today we're talking about Bill Bryson's Walk in the Woods with a moose and a bear.
Welcome to your module, The Third Degree. The three singles we'll be reviewing today are...
McFly!
Guzzle out! Biology, such your favourite subject.
Give it a bit.
I made this spent 4 times studying, last time in the back streets. I wouldn't have to do this.
And now it's time for...
Tom and Claire's Blues.
Bargain all the free.
The alcohol is strong in this one.
Coming up later in the show.
And today we're going to be reviewing Star Wars Episode 3.
He saw two.
The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
And this week we went and saw Zephyra.
What did you get?
It says Meteor Storm, take cover.
We'll see you next week. Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Back and we're going to phone that perv. That's what
it's time to ring the pervert. I've just read a advert you've got there saying wanted loose female.
Are you one of those lesbians? Brilliant. And two and one and go.
Hey, look, lad, what the fuck do with you? Oh, you alright, boy, George?
Yeah. Maria!
Hard-dressed
homosexual wallet.
Oh,
yeah! You fool! You think you can win this?
Well, you are a girl.
With a big, strong boyfriend.
But short attention span, man.
Yes, short attention span, man.
What?
It's gonna be spectacular.
Oh, what? You're skater boy. See you later, boy.
What are you doing?
Hold on.
Studio.
Where has
Three,
the studio gone?
Two, one. A dashing job and Claudius the line. She's going for it and Claudius, has she touched it?
Hola. Hola. Because apparently taking crack turns you into a spider.
Well, next week we're doing a 10-hour broadcast.
10-hour broadcast.
I'm not going to give it a go.
You should give it a go.
That's my
There's a lot of love in the studio, isn't there, everyone?
I think this is called Chav. I think it's a new thing for LSU.
But I'm a bit scared, so if you freaked out, just turn away.
The thing stole my wallet!
Today we've got everything coming up. We've got The Chamber, which has been the long-awaited drama that Tim's made.
Real Oscar performance.
Oh, right, award-winning, especially when he was really feeling those emotions.
I play Russian roulette with my life just as much as the rest of you.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Allison.
Oh, you as well.
Look, everybody just needs to calm down.
You know what you can do with your cash, don't you, you damn bitch!